According to Amos Balongo, the head teacher of Nakanyonyi Secondary School, these students started complaining of stomach ache and diarrhea in the morning hours. The school management then gave the students first aid until the number became overwhelming and they were rushed to Nagalama Hospital.
We have some strapping.
Nagalama Division Police Commander Simon Samusangire explained that the school management called on the police after the situation had gone out of hand. He refuted the allegations of death of five children, which were going around on different social media platforms. He said that though the students were in critical condition, no one student had died.
We are handling. We have talked to the parents to come calm. We don't want parents to sneak out to children. There's some parents who had sneaked out to some children. Again, they were collapsing and bring them back.
Police mobilized a good number of ambulances, which kept on evacuating the students to different hospitals, including St. Francis Nagalama Hospital, Mukono Church of Uganda Hospital, and Mukono General Hospital. Dr. Stephen Mulindwa, the Mukono District Health Officer, says they suspected food poisoning to have caused the chaos. Mukono District Chairman Reverend Dr. Paul Bakaluba Mukasa asked the police to carry out thorough investigations that will lead to the capture of the culprits behind this incident.
Tubagumie. Aba de school, botu abasabye bajira badayeka, tusigale namwe.
The Bishop of Mukono Diocese, Enos Kito Kagode, who visited students in hospital, says they are all in good condition.
Abasawo bakoze kisoboka, ambulance zikoze kisoboka, so twebaza nnyo St. Francis Nagalama Hospital, twebaza nnyo Mukono Church of Uganda Hospital. N'abasawo bangi bakoze omulimu munene okulaba nga tusevinga obulamu bw'abaana baffe, kituwadde amaanyi era tukyali bagumu, abaana bonna balamu. Abazadde abali eyo tubategeeza, temuggwamu maanyi, abaana bammwe bonna balamu. Waliwo obubaka bwe bafulumya abantu nti abaana bafudde tekinnabaawo, abaana bonna balamu.
While the Kampala Metropolitan Police spokesperson Patrick Onyango, who visited the school in the evening hours, has asked the school administrators to keep the school kitchen and the food store out of bounds for the public. Onyango said the police had not yet arrested any individual in connection to the incident.
Sitenda funa reporter yonna ntwaliwo mulizi afiride mu mbere eno. Waliwo kutebereza ntwaliwo kyebalidde ekyabaviridde ko okufuna okubeera mu mbere eno. Naye nga tujja bba tubategeeza bwe tunaba tutegedde ekituufu.
During the day, police fought so hard to block parents who had turned up in big numbers from accessing the school premises. Some parents who had received information that some students had died were in tears, asking to have a look at their children. By the closure of business day today, some students had been discharged from the hospitals, but 92 students are still admitted in various hospitals. This story has been compiled by Henry Nsubuga for the news.